Good morning, ma'am.
Okay, children. So rules of disability. First one is rule of two. Do you remember that rule of two?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. You only take it up the given number.
Zero, 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 comes. At the unit digit. Unit digit means last digit. Last digit.
And it
comes like this. Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. But your sound got a bit lower. Yes, ma'am.
Hello. Yes, can you hear me now?
We can hear.
Yes, ma'am.
But your sound got a bit lower than before.
No, ma'am. I can hear you.
I can hear you properly, ma'am.
Mom, I can hear you properly. I can also hear you properly.
Yes. Okay, children. So rule of two means when you get 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 at the last digit, not the starting number, ending digit. Ending digit, if it comes like that, it is divisible by two. Otherwise, if 1, 3 odd numbers comes at the last digit, it is not divisible. Okay, children. So shall we write the next one?
Yes, ma'am.
Rule of?
Yes, ma'am.
I think we have written that. Isn't it?
Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Example, what about the example? Rule of?
Yes, ma'am.
Exam, what about the examples?
Yes, ma'am. 1,031, not divisible.
Okay. So next one is, second one is? Yes. Rule of three. Rule of? Yes. Rule of three. And listen here, children. Listen. Rule of three comes like this. If I will give one number. Are you listening? Don't write anything.
Yes,
listen to me. Okay. I gave one number to you, 4713. When you get a number like this, first of all, you take all digits. 4 plus 7 plus 1 plus 3. All these digits you add. All these digits you have to add. Okay. And what will be the answer?
15.
And look at this, 15. If 15 is a multiple of 3 or 15 comes in the multiplication table of 3, we can divide this. Clear, children? 15, yes, check ma'am. Whether 15 is in the multiplication table of 3. 3 into what is 15?
3 into 5.
5.
3 into 5. Okay. So it is there in the table of 15. Table of 3. That means this 4713, 4713 is divisible by 3. Did you understand?
Yes,
when you get a number, you have to add all numbers. And that sum, answer. Answer should be in the multiplication table of 3. Okay. Again, I'll give one more example. If it is 4712, what will happen? 4 plus 7 plus 1 plus 2
plus 2, 14.
14. 14 is 14 there in the multiplication table?
No, not in 3.
So this number is not divisible by, this number is not divisible by 3. Divisible by 3. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, one more example. You have to tell the answer. Example, I'll give two questions. Wait. Listen, children, no need of writing. Just listen to me. One is 283. Other one is... Okay. First one. How will 30. You check? How? What is the procedure?
Two plus eight plus three.
Two plus eight plus three.
13.
What is the answer?
13.
13 is there in the multiplication table?
No, ma'am.
So what do you think? Is it divisible by 3?
No, ma'am.
No, it is not divisible by 3. Okay. Next one is 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 5 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 18 change one digit of this number. I change it as 273. So what do you think? 273.
Mom, it's just divisible.
7 plus 3, 12. Yes. Is it divisible?
No, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
By 2.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, it's
3 multiplied by 4 is equal to 12.
So 3 into 4 is 12. So this 12. Is divisible by 3. Somebody told no? Okay. Did you understand, children?
Yes, ma'am.
So what is the procedure? Yes, ma'am. What is the procedure?
Adding.
Add all the digits. And if it is a multiple of 3,
then we can divide it. It is divisible by
3. Divide that number by 3. Okay.
Ma'am.
Yes, yes. Do you have any
ma'am,
doubt? You can ask.
All this what you're writing?
Huh?
Ma'am, should we write all this what you're writing? Like root of 2, 3 and all?
Yes, yes. Divisibility by 3. Divisibility by 3. I'll write. I'll give you.
Okay, ma'am.
So, second one is divisibility rule. First one, when you wrote, did you write divisibility? Divisibility
no, ma'am.
Rule of three. Write like this. Okay, divisibility rule of 3. First one okay. Also you write divisibility rule of 2.
Okay.
Divisibility rule of 3. Okay. If the sum of the digits, if the sum of the digits is a, if the sum of the digits is a multiple of, is a multiple of 3, then the number is divisible by 3.
Now we need to leave the space for rule of 2.
No, you just write on the top divisibility rule of 2. We have already written, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Just put yes, ma'am. It over there and write divisibility on the top. Only that. And example is 7,221 divisible by 3. This you have to do. Example. I'm not giving any so many questions because this portion is in third chapter. Okay, and this I am teaching for you to explain about LCM and HCF.
Now it's divisible by 3.
Yes. How did you get?
By adding and then add more the numbers.
Yes.
The answer was not in the table.
What is the answer?
12.
12. So 12 is a multiple of 3. Write like this. One example you have to write detailly. Is a multiple of 3. Therefore, 7,221 is divisible by 3. Divisible by 3. Okay. Okay, children. Shall I raise the board now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
And we will go to the next divisibility rule. It is very easy. Third one is all till 2 to 10, there are divisibility rules. 2 to 10, there are divisibility rules. But here I am taking only very less because these things you need for LCM. Okay. And when I take third chapter, I will take it detailly. For divisibility, there are divisibility rule for 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, everything. Okay, up to 10. But we don't need this. We need only very less.
Prime numbers.
Prime numbers. So divisibility rule of 5. Rule of 5. Divisibility rule of 5. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Divisibility rule of 5. But children, how will you recognize? Will you somebody tell the multiplication table of 5?
Yes, ma'am. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45.
Okay. So 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. Can you find the unit digit, last digit, any
ma'am,
digit?
The unit digit will be 5 or 0.
Yes, 0 or 5. The digits will be 0 or 5, either 0 or 5. Like 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. No other number will come. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
I will show it again. See? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. See the unit digit? All these are 0 or 5. Okay. So what did you understand from this? How can we write divisibility rule of 5?
Ma'am, if the unit digit of the number is 0 or 5, then the number is
0. Number is divisible by.
Yes. A number has. Okay. We can write. A number. Which has. Either zero or five in its unit place is divisible by 5. Example, we can give a very big number. Okay, is You can write the answer.
It is divisible.
How did you understand?
Because the unit digit is 5.
Okay, unit digit is 5. So, yes, 1750125 is divisible by 5. By 5. Because its unit digit is 5. Okay, so this 2, 3, and 5 is very important. First of all, you have to study about rule of 2, then rule of 3, and rule of 5. After, for LCM, you have to try first rule of 2. If you get a given number, you have to try for rule of 2. If it is not divisible, then you should try the next number as 3. Then if it is not divisible, you try for the next number 5. Okay, for first of all, you have to try for 2 only. Okay, children?
Okay, ma'am.
So, now we'll move to LCM. Okay, so last day I taught what is LCM. We studied about LCM.
Common multiple.
Okay, Arjun Krishna, are you listening? Arjun Krishna?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. What is LCM? What is the...
lowest common multiple.
Lowest?
Least common multiple.
Least common multiple. Very good. You know how to find LCM by the traditional method. It is a long method, isn't it? When you study, wrote the multiples of 2, multiples of 3, then we wrote common multiples, then we wrote the least common multiple. Okay, that is our old method. Or how to know what is LCM, we use that method. Okay, children, now what we are going to do is, we are going to find the LCM by division method. Okay. LCM. By division method, it is very important. LCM by finding LCM. Okay, sorry. 1 minute. Finding LCM by division method. Finding LCM by division method. Division method. Finding LCM by division method. Okay, children. First, let me write the, explain one question. Find the LCM of 12 and 18. Don't write now. 12 and 18. Find the LCM of 12 and 18. Okay. Now, keep your pen there and listen to me, all of you. Keep your pen somewhere there. Okay, children, when you get a question like this, first of all, what you have to do is, you have to write these two numbers like this and draw a line like this for division. We are giving the division by downwards division. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
This is normal division itself. Normal division itself. So when you get a question like this, you have to look at what's that those numbers carefully, and you have to check whether this number is divisible by first one is 2, right? So look at that numbers carefully. Look at the unit digit. When you get a question, you look watch carefully and look at the unit digits first. Okay, whatever big be the number, look at the unit digit 2 and 8. And you have to understand whether it is divisible by 2.
It is divisible by 2.
So we are dividing the both these numbers by 2 because it is all even numbers. We can divide by 2. Okay, and if you do not know downward division, you can divide here and write the answer there. Right, children? If it is a big number, sometimes you may not be dividing it by downwards. So what you have to do is you have to divide in the working column and write the answer. But it is very easy. Just write the half of it. 12 by 2. What is the answer?
Ma'am,
6. And what is 12 by 2, 18 by 2?
9.
Again, when you see that, one is 6 and other is 9.
3 is stable.
Okay, because these two numbers have a common factor, that is 3. If you are dividing by 2, we can divide only by 6. Only with 6, other 9 we cannot divide. So better you take a common number which we can divide both the numbers. So it is 3. You understood. So 3, with 3 we are dividing. Then?
3 2 2 3 2 2 6 2.
Okay, 3 2 6 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 2 and 3 are prime numbers. So what you have to do is you have to make this as 1 1. Last there should be 1 1 for LCM. So first of all you divide this first number, both the number by first number 2. Okay, 2 divided by 2 is 1.
But
and this number simply you bring down like this.
Okay,
yes, children. Yes, and next number you have to divide by 3. So 1, okay, bring down. And this 3 also, when you divide, you will get 1. So for LCM, this should be the last step. Yes.
If we do first with the 6, it will be right, correct, right?
No. That is why it is known as prime factorization. Don't divide by any other number. It will be wrong. Sometimes you may get the correct answer, but it will be wrong. You have to start dividing by 2. 2, 3 and 5. Then you go for the next prime number. Clear, children? This is known as prime factorization method. Why this this method is like this? Because we are dividing only with the prime numbers.
Prime number.
So it is known as prime factorization method. Clear, children? So that is a relevant question, because you should not do with the 6 or 8 any composite number. You should do the division by only by prime numbers. Clear?
Can we write this?
Wait.
And last step, you have to write the LCM. LCM is these numbers. No, the left side.
Yes.
These numbers, and when you multiply, you will get the answer. What is that? 2 into 3 is 6. 6 into 2 is 12. 12 into 3 is 36. 36 is the LCM. That means with the 36, by 12, this 36 we can divide by 12. Without any remainder, we can divide 36 by 12 and 36 by 18. Clear, children? And it is the least common multiple. Maybe some other common multiples are there, of course. Sure. But this is the least number. common multiple least number.
Love 12 and 18.
12 and 18. Clear, children?
Yes, ma'am. Can I start writing?
This method, did you study earlier?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
This
yes,
downwards ma'am. Division?
Yes,
yes, ma'am.
Okay, children. Now you can write it. Yes, yes.
I'm going to answer the question.
Question is? 5 decimals, 12 and 18.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, instead of using 2 as the first factor, can we use 3?
No. Yes, you can use, but you go in an order. That will be better for you. Clear, children? First of all, you go in an order. And later when you are coming into the higher classes, you can, when you see a number, you will understand that which number is divisible. So you can do it as you like. Okay. Now, since it is starting, you just do it in order.
I'm finished.
Yes, yes. Just try. 1 minute, children. Shall I give you next question?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Wait. Second question is, will you do it?
Yes, ma'am.
Find the LCM of. LCM. I will give a very simple number. Find the LCM of. 12 and 24. 12 and 24. Be careful, children. Carefully you do. Find the LCM of 12 and 24.
Ma'am, finish.
Okay, children, did you finish?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes,
ma'am. Okay, after finishing everyone's, I'll give.
Ma'am.
Yes. Huh? Okay, children, shall I write the answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
First of all, we will do 12 and 24 like this, then row like this, then 2 with 2 we can divide because 12 and 24 are even numbers. Clear?
Yes,
so,
ma'am.
First one is 6 and next one is again 12. Clear? Again, we can divide with the 2.
Yes, ma'am.
So 3 and 6. Now just look at your which number can you divide?
3.
So 3, 1 and 2.
Ma'am, by 2.
By two, you will get 1, 1, 1, 1. So our LCM is 2 into 3 into 2. So, answer is
24.
Ma'am, I want the second method as 3.
Ma'am, I also.
No problem, but you got the answer as 24, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Don't divide directly by 6. You should do the primes only. Clear? I'll give one more question. Did you get children, all of you? Let me ask
yes,
you one minute.
Yes,
all of you go yes, to Nihal, Vinayak.
Yes,
any, anybody yes, has any doubt, you ask me now. Okay. So, okay. Third one is find LCM of 24 and 90. Find LCM of 24 and 90.
Ma'am, can you show the question? Ma'am, can you show the question again?
Ma'am,
can anybody tell the question?
24 by 90.
20.
Okay, children, wait. Did you get the question? 24 and 90?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, try.
Ma'am, is there any problem if we first multiply with 3?
Okay, children. Will you do it and come? Now it is time to wind up the class.
Yes.
Okay, children. So thank you, children. I love you. We will continue next day. LCM. Okay.
Thank you,
very much.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.